Well, farmers markets are opening up for spring, but they look a little different than normal. Oakwood Farms opens up as a drive-through market tomorrow. They're taking orders online. Madison City Farmers Market opened last Saturday and are asking only one person per household to shop. Vendors there are set up 10 feet apart and are required to sanitize their tables often. Right now, they only have meats, produce, and baked goods available.